For the class 9th geometry theorem number 11 and name of the theorem is inequality of sides of triangle. What is the inequality? I can write a statement. If two sides of a triangle are not equal, then the angle opposite to, or we can write as opposite of greater side is greater than angle opposite of smaller side. So I can write, draw the figure of any triangle. This is an triangle ABC in which any two sides are not equal. So I can write, in triangle ABC, AC is greater than AB. Which side is greater? AC is greater than that of AB. Then what to prove here? Measure of angle opposite of greater side, that is B. Measure of angle ABC is greater than that of the smaller side, that is opposite of AB. Measure of angle ACB. We want to prove that. Now, for that, I can take some construction in the triangle like this. Take a point O at here, such that AO equal to AB. This is length 5 cm, then take a point O at a distance 5 from the point A. Join BO. BO like that. Now, we get, this is an triangle ABO. In triangle ABO, which two sides are equal? AB equal to AO. We are constructed here. If two sides are equal, then by isosceles triangle theorem, angle opposite to them are also equal. So I can write here, therefore measure of angle AOB is equal to measure of angle ABO. Number one, angle opposite of congruent side. This is theorem. After that, I can write, this is a triangle this angle is the exterior of this triangle, which forms a linear pair with interior. Sum of these two equal to 180. Therefore this becomes exterior of this triangle. So I can write, which angle? AOB. Angle AOB is an exterior angle of triangle Which triangle? B O C. Therefore, I can write by the remote interior angle theorem, this is equal to sum of these two. And what is the property of exterior angle? Every exterior angle is greater than that of each of remote interior angle. So by using property, we can write measure of AOB, measure of angle AOB is greater than, this is greater than that of the angle C. C can be read as measure of angle ACB. What is this? What is the reason?
Property
of exterior angle. ठीक है, of a triangle. ACB, which is smaller than AOB. Put the value of AOB. AOB. That is ABO. Measure of angle ABO. By substituting the value of AOB is equal to ABO. From the equation number 1, we get this equation. Measure of angle ACB, that is inequality. From equation number 1, put the value of AOB, ABO here. Now, 4 is equal to 4. This is equality. 5 is greater than 4. This is inequality. Which side is greater? Left side is greater. I can add x at 0 in the LHS again, which is already greater. Then what is about this inequality? It remains as it is. The side becomes again greater. Such a way that in this equation, measure of angle, which angle? ABO. I can add here OBC. Measure of angle OBC. And what is the RHS? Measure of angle ACB. Now, what is inequality? It remains as it is. We can add an extra part in the greater side. At that time, greater side became greater as it is. Taking sum of these two, we get measure of angle ABC. ABO plus OBC means ABC is greater than measure of angle ACB. This is the proof of this inequality of